though it will not be completely reliant on its kite, the system will reduce fuel use by about 20%. Beluga Shipping is the voyage travelling just under 12,000 nautical miles. The system performed as expected, and there are now plans to introduce a larger kite to further increase savings to 30%. Beluga expects that the SkySail will pay for itself in 3 to 4 years. The tether connecting the kite to the ship stretches as far as 500 metres to stay clear of surface turbulence. The SkySail company is continuing...